A Chinese naval fleet has carried out its second mission in the Gulf of Aden, escorting four merchant ships, including one from Taiwan. The mission is also escorting two other ships from Shanghai and one from the Philippines through the waters off the Somalia coast to protect them from pirates. The force escorted the ships from the east of the region to waters east of the Gulf of Aden, a voyage of 553 nautical miles. The four ships have all continued their journeys.